He's got a pretty good idea what to do with a man advantage. Up the middle, Gardiner with his shot. He scores! Forward talent to keep your eye on, and Gardiner was able to skate right up the middle.
Well, and it comes on the heels of another aggressive off the rush chance that Nylander went up high. You could see the reaction of Lundqvist. He has no idea. Now you've got defense standing still at the blue line. A little subtle fake there by Gardiner. That froze Smith and allowed him to open up. And this is just a great read by Gardiner right into your living room from the ref cam and off the post and in past Henrik Lundqvist.
Over hunting for the puck. Hyman got it. Austin Matthews couldn't get a shot away. Here's Jake Gardiner. Waits, takes, scores! A minute and 24 seconds into the third period. The Leafs needed that. Down by two.
You hope for some sort of spark, and here it's almost a play that's going to die here as the puck looks like it's going to be taken away. But look at the three Washington Capitals all focused in on 34. That opens up just a little bit of a lane, and what a smart play by Gardiner. Look at his head is up the entire time. He gets it through, and Jim, most importantly, look at Holtby. He
doesn't
has
have
no
clue.
Idea where that puck is. You've got Hyman battling with Carlson. Holtby takes a little peek to his right, a slide to his right, and the puck goes over his left shoulder.
Puck played up and knocked down by Nylander. Oh, here he comes. Gets it across in front. Gardiner shooting. Scores! Jake Gardiner gets the goal. And a lovely setup from William Nylander.
Well, Carlson up in the American League, he's having a little trouble for the Blue Jackets catching up to the speed on defense here, and you go back for the puck after the little harmless shoot in here, and Nylander just closes off the boards right there and just takes off. And then what a pass. Once he beats one man, he finds Gardiner, who recognizes well, jumps into the play, and Corpusello, he chases this a bit. There's Jenner going for the stretch pass. Great play by Nylander to knock it down. Corpusello chases, and when you see a goalie chase that far out, normally they're going to lose their angle, and that's what he did there, although a good shot by Gardiner off the post.
For Nylander, for Matthews, and right back into the middle of the ice, and here comes Nylander. He'll drop it back, Gardiner, and the slot scores! Jake Gardiner, and another goal. This line.
Well, it's his first goal in 22 games for Jake Gardiner, who's had 12 assists in his last 10 games. But this all starts in the defensive zone by Austin Matthews. Right here, a little chip play, and he avoids a check right there as Steven Stamkos is going to close on him. He just chips out to ice for William Nylander. Space, and then Jake Gardiner with a little curl and drag snapshot through a screen that eludes Andre Vasilevsky, five hole, little greasy one for a 3-0 lead for the Toronto Maple Leafs. But it's just terrific work defensively by Austin Matthews to chip that puck to William Nylander in space.
Up off the boards, Brown into the corner, looked over his shoulder towards the front of the net, but then Ellis had him. Oh, what a shot! Bullseye from Gardiner, and it is 5-1. And it is as quiet as a cloister in here right now, except for some Leaf fans.
Well, it all starts again, winning the puck battle in the own zone, and then the Leafs just go on the rush. And they're first to the puck again. This time it's Brown. They've been that way all night long, and bang! Right in the sweet spot, Gardiner lets it rip right over top of Pecorini, who had no chance at all. And I gotta tell you, if you're the Nashville Predators right now, I'd get Rene out of the net. He's played a lot of hockey. They've got a lot of hockey coming up. They're down the stretch. Get your goalie out.